number 11, Amy Mappy.
Bottom of the third inning, ladies and gentlemen, for Hingham. It's Hingham 17 and Duxbury 0. Amy Mappy leading off of the Harbor Women. In the air. In the air, high, high. Catch is made out, number one.
Now batting for the Harbor Women, number two, Sienna Sullivan.